the issues of interest to India are now on top of the international agenda. As far as Pakistan is concerned, they have not got any support from anyone in the United Nations General Assembly.
The CCIT, as it is called, is the Comprehensive Convention on International Terrorism. We launched it in 1996. There has been enormous forward movement, except for one paragraph which is now left.